Every year, thousands of people head to northern Minnesota to disconnect. Cell service is spotty at best in remote parts of the Boundary Waters, but that could be changing very soon. T-Mobile and Starlink are working to offer satellite cell and internet service in the Bold North. Right now, it's only available to first responders who need it when searching for anyone missing or injured. Some Boundary visitors think it should stay that way.
Part of what I love about going out in the Boundary Waters is not having cell service, just kind of disconnect from everything. There's something about getting away from everything and kind of just going right down to your roots.
Well, T-Mobile says it's talking with other service providers right now and could launch satellite internet and cell service as soon as next year.